Hey guys, I just got the iPhone 11 into review and I just wanted to share with you guys how you can make a minimalistic dark iOS home screen setup for free. It's actually a lot easier than you think, so let's get started. The first thing you have to do is remove everything on the home screen and start from a blank canvas. Then you need to choose a wallpaper for your setup. There are so many apps and websites, but my favorite wallpaper app is Backdrop. This app has a huge collection of minimalistic wallpapers for all kinds of setups. I wanted something that matches dark mode, but also has a little color, so I chose this wallpaper called Mystic Dunes. Now, you need an icon pack. For this setup, I wanted something dark and minimal, so I found this free pack on a popular widget app called Color Widgets. There are a lot of free color options on this app and other paid icon packs available too. All you need to do is click the Save Pack button and it will automatically download all the icon pictures onto your phone, but you may want to create a separate album for these. But here's the painful part. You have to manually create a shortcut for every app on your home screen, but the end result is definitely worth it. I'll walk you guys through step by step. First, open up the Shortcut app. Then, click the plus icon on the top right corner and select Add Action. In the search box, type in Open App and select the action on the list. In the scripting box, click on an app of your choice. Then, click the three dots under the next button and type in a shortcut name. Then, click the Add to Home Screen button, click the X in the text field, and click the icon on the left. Now, click Choose Photo and select an icon. Once you're done, click Choose on the bottom right and click Add on the top right corner. Then click Done, Next, and name the shortcut after the app. And you're done! The shortcut is there forever, and if you ever need to add it to your home screen again, just click the action, three dots, and follow the same steps. Pretty simple. Also, if you appreciate the effort put into making these videos, please subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. Thanks! Now, for the fun part, widgets. Two very popular apps are Color Widgets and Widgetsmith. We will be using both, so go ahead and download these right now. For the time widget, I chose a basic black widget from Color Widgets to fit the black icons. You can either choose to keep it as is or customize it to your own taste. I chose to select a basic font instead of the default curly font. And once you're done, click Set Widget on the bottom. Now, going back to your home screen, press and hold anywhere and click the plus button on the top left. Scroll down to the list and select Color Widget. Swipe to the left to select the medium widget and click Add Widget. It should pop up on the home screen and we can just move it to the very top. For the other widgets, I chose to go with a picture frame and a calendar widget from Widgetsmith. To create a widget, click on either the first default widget or Add Widget, then click on the widget in the page that pops up. You can select whatever you want, but I chose a photo widget and the upcoming events widget. Once you select it, you can customize it in the Aesthetic / Theme tab. Click Select Photo to choose a photo, or you can choose the photos in the Album widget to have a slideshow of a certain album. For the upcoming events widget, click on the Calendars tab to select the calendar you want to include in the widget. And once you're done, click the back button on the top left and then save on the top right. Go back to your home screen, press and hold, click the plus on the top left, scroll down to Widgetsmith, and then click Add Widget for the small one. Once it's on the home screen, you can click on the widget and select the widget number based on what you set up in the app. And there you go, your completed minimalistic dark-themed iOS home screen setup. You can go and experiment with different colors, icons, and widgets to make the setup truly yours. And if you're interested, my good friend Patrick from Patrick Rambles just released two new icon packs, which I'll leave in the description down below. And if you're interested in tech videos like mine, I'll leave his channel down below as well for you to check out because he makes some awesome videos. And that's it for the video. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And leave a comment down below for any questions or comments you may have. Alright, see you guys later.